In a previous video, we looked at these three compositions. Now let's continue to look at what elements and principles are being utilized. First, let's look at space. In Van Gogh's drawing, there is a background, middle ground, and foreground. The angle is at eye level, as it appears as if we are standing there looking at the landscape. There is also negative space in the sky. In Dinara Mertolopova's, there is only a blank background with the floral drawing in the foreground. She has filled the frame with the positive space of the plants. In Charlie Harper's, there is also no background, just a solid color. Negative space is evident on both sides of the birds. Next, let's look at line. Charlie Harper's has a main vertical line in the center with the use of straight line work as a decorative element in the birds. In this one, we see the use of curved lines with the flower stems and even the leaves. In Van Gogh's, we have the most line work used. All objects have been rendered through line techniques such as contour lines, hatching, stipples, and scumbles. There is also some variety in line weight. Now on to shape. Shape has been created through the contours of the objects. Some of the shapes have form, as evident in the rocks. In this one, it is fairly flat, but we see a prominent use of organic shapes, meaning soft, curved shapes. In Harper's, we have a strong graphic element of shape. As opposed to the previous one, this one is more geometric. How can we describe the use of value and color? In Van Gogh's, no color. It is simply black and white. It has some value though, which has been created through hatching or even through varied line weight. In Mertolopova's, there is some use of value, as evident in some leaf areas, but no gradation or blending from light to dark has been used. In Harper's, there is no value or gradation. If we look at texture, it appears smooth. This is due to the flat application of color. Mertolopova's has a little more texture than Harper's, and Van Gogh's has the most through his line techniques, especially in the grass area with his use of upward tapered lines. You can look for the elements and principles of art when you analyze artworks as well.